So let me kind of encapsulate it. The government's gotten a lot bigger. It's lost control of the budget. It's spending more and more on consumption, more and more on seniors, less and less on investment, and less on young people. That is not a prescription for prosperity.